Double G.
I claim custom.
Because you have made a mistake.
Double G.
Next time you give me the native cow, I don't say good. I say, gentlemen, let's thank our brother for your kindness. And by extension, I want you to thank this man. I'm one person that I'm not easy to give it out to people. But when once I pink my tent that this man is doing the right thing, I pink to infinity. Lego has shown some kind of attitude. We to all who are even his senior brother, look at him, and say, hold on to admiration. I treat him now as a king because he has demonstrated that he will hand over the mantle of leadership to us at the level that we find ourselves. We can put the room together. I've always talked about it is not how fast you go up, but it is how well you go up. You are going up maybe slow, but if it's slow and it's being gathered with momentum, it comes back with a lot of inspiration. Both your contemporaries, your passing wasses, and even the one younger behind you, see you as a role model. Why? Because you are living a life that is worthy of innovation. And that's exactly what Legor is doing. Not money, not position, but your courage. He has modernized himself in a manner so that both the young, the middle age, and even the older ones, see him as somebody that can foster unity in the north. Like what I've always told you, what I am sharing and practically saying about this moment is that person that can put all of us in north. He made a fundamental statement yesterday when we went for a wedding of a young man. He said that is the kind of young man that he would like to hand over power to. People don't understand my relationship with this man. One of the reasons why I take him as my previous advocate, the man next door to me, the man is dependent or dependable, is because he has shown me attitude. That we are growing more deep behind people. There's nothing that gives a father a joy like that. Like you are dying, you have the son that can hold for you. Right, Honorable Lego, at this point, in our political history has shown us that we can hold the knot for us. I said that to His Excellency the Governor in our private time. I said, Your Excellency, you are the leader. But I've seen some attributes in the God that I told you that used to unite the world. At the level we assume, my age, and not position, not money, but I'm an elder statesman. And even at this point in my life, I do not recognize a man that has the attribute of putting the knot into one. Then I have not left proper legacy. So my legacy, after all, is to join that man that God has given the enablement to see how the North can be taken through a path of restitution for an orderly North, a more cohesive and a comprehensive North, a cohesive and a still growing North, a North that can be depended on, a North that can live and live legacies that are worthy of emulation for the ones that are yet to come. That is the knot we are cheering and frantically searching. It is that spirit of that knotness that we are here. With Lego, we can go to the ivory towers.
Sure.
So you have just asked me to tell you thank you. I don't know how much I don't know how much money that is here because it's cheap. I don't touch money. Because if I touch the money, it might disappear.
Thank you.
So please, for the people that gave us the food, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Clap for me now. Yeah.
Hi, Chief.
Well, in Abuja, I don't have the speech making day. This house is Legor's house. And not only Legor, this house is your house. Anytime you find yourself around here,
you are in law.
Whether around or not, there's always someone here that can entertain you or welcome you at this. If you can't do anything more, you can give you a cup of cold water. I don't know if that will bore you. as a politician, there is no time and there is nowhere. You will see a man stand up to energize his own part of the world, and you will just laugh. I know that you know what the center means. The center moves. Because the center moves, whatever the center decides, it stays. And the center has always decided well. This time around, I assure you that the center will come decide. Ladies and gentlemen, let us not forget our goals. It is beyond rhetoric and money. Time will come, and I'm very conscious of that time, that we look for friends, we won't find them. Our children will all marry. They will hang their knapsacks and be looking for the new world. Those of us in the whole world. You will pay for whatever you have done in your teens. You will pay for whatever you have done in your youthful age. You will pay for whatever you have done in your mature, when you are mature. Old age will speak for you. In whatever life you live, you will surely be. Enjoying all of us to live well. And remember that we have friends. There is morning, afternoon, evening in a man's path. If in the morning it was better for you, do not forget that there's an afternoon section. The evening section is even the worst. If you do not hold yourself well, and you find yourself in the wrong side of history, you will get on to your life, and that is even the worst regret, because you can't be correct. You're already on your way home. If you're not even a Christian, you can even journey from there to hell, which is even double punishment. Please, do not forget your friend like Legor hasn't forgotten me, who has torn family. And, you can tell him, I'm a contractor, I do a whole lot of things, and I've kept faith with friendship. And he too has done so well. Legor, you see, is not someone who will wait for you to come with tap your hand, begging him before you come back. This is not the first time he's doing things like this. When he was chairman, Legor gave me a job. I didn't even give me a job, executed a job. Have you seen that kind of thing? Brought the ball with the computer and came, broke me and said, take. Ha! My dear. Either the hustle of writing paper or doing this, I know that, you know, just that is friendship. You can give your friend 10,000 naira, you can give him 5,000 naira, but how did you give him the money? Take. People worry me too much. Because you're making your job, take. Oh, Jacob, that's my choice. We have a whole lot to learn from him, or to learn to study. You see him as if he doesn't get angry. 247 of all of us is the most mature. And I think if you want to check very well, I think you are the youngest. But he has displayed plenty of maturity. Even when we are currently doing all of that one, Legor will never go on a new ego trip with you. He will just pretend as if he doesn't know what you are doing, and he will just laugh. And either avoid you, when you come, he will still come. You know, long story, you know, the sweet song. Maybe there will be time. We will celebrate him so many. When we celebrate him, I will start. Come on, Cassandra, our pilot. She is too much.
Cali Elodie.
Cali Elodie.
Mama, you have to daughter your license. Oh. That your license, because if I fly, if you are not the one flying, I will not enter the country.
I'm telling you.
We need a private jet soon.
Equally time. Because no matter how good a man is, if you marry a bad woman, what God will do will add both of you and find average. But because he's a good woman too, he has ensured that our friend Ben's of this coming on track and cocoa. In your prayers, pray for him. In your prayers, pray for them. They will go places. And whereby friend Chris mentioned for your information.
No, not you.
I am a political consultant.
Not
man.
You.
If you consult me properly in PDP, I will work with you. If you consult me properly in APC, I will still work with you.
She will not.
When you implant and impact men, generations unborn will trace your step in the sun of eternity. But when you build mansions, another generation comes and your name will be thrown into the trash can of history. And nothing will be there. So look at even an example. So we encourage you, but it has not come to an end. You keep on pursuing this vision. One of you, some years ago, you didn't think of being a governor. Years came, you said you were going. And so many of us here have a destiny. And let us understand that it is an assignment. Once you miss that fact, you do it anyhow. You know, I'm a pastor, that is my calling, that is my assignment. And you are a politician. When God gives a vision, he chooses a government who will drive this vision. That's why politicians are there. And that's why the Bible says we should support the government. It's very, very important. And the government is there to provide. Now, sometimes you look at African government, there is no need for them being government. A government that cannot provide the basic necessities of humanity is not worth to be there. Even God condemns it. So we encourage you, we are looking up, and we'll be praying for you, and we believe in God, that God will take you to greater heights.
Amen. 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 Thank
you. Father, we just thank you for this union today. Thank you for this apostolic anointing, the governmental anointing, where the ministry of the apostle comes to meet with those in government. Father, to carry the vision and the purpose and the plan of God for our community, for our people, for our nation, for our continent, and for the world. I'm blessing you, oh God, because these young men seated here, some of them don't even know their dreams, what they will become in the next 5 years. Some don't know what they will become in the next 10 years. But Lord, I pray that you guide their steps, guide their movements in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Every destiny destroyer put by the devil to destroy and frustrate their dreams, I come against. Every dream destroyer I come against, but I decree by the power of the Holy Ghost, in the contest of life, in the jungle of life, you distinguish them like you did in the life of Joseph. Amen. You distinguish them like you did in the life of Daniel. Amen. Any fire the devil throws them, they will come out.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In the next political dispensation, you will raise voices here.
Amen.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
God bless you.
God bless you.
Love you all. God bless you.